Is anyone besides me tired of hearing that consultative selling skills are dead? We've got sales managers, sales guru, and thought leaders telling salespeople that they need to offer insights to prospects because they're more educated. We need to challenge our prospects to think and act in a new way. And of course, we all need to join the buyer on their buying journey. I agree with all of these strategies. However, if a salesperson hasn't mastered consultative selling skills, there is a high probability that insight selling turns into a big fat product dump. And when you challenge that prospect, it turns into a fight. And oh, by the way, when you meet the buyer on the buyer journey, you just might be going down the wrong path. Here's a reality check. The fundamentals still work. Now you might be thinking, but my prospect is more educated, and so are you. Because if you're like me, when I show up to, say, the doctor's office, I've gotten online, I do all my research, I've actually got my diagnosis, and I show up to the doctor's office just to validate my opinion and get a prescription. And he smiles, and then he asks me those good old-fashioned consultative questions. What exactly are the symptoms? How long have you had them? What have you done to alleviate the symptoms? How is it affecting your day-to-day life? And at that point, he's laid a great foundation framework for further questions, maybe harder questions, sexier questions. Salespeople, sales managers, keep studying and learning new sales approaches to sales. It's important. But remember, the fundamentals work. In teaching and coaching thousands of salespeople, I have found that the most masterful salespeople are the ones that have mastered consultative selling skills. I'm Colleen Stanley, President of Sales Leadership. Thanks for joining me today.